Hey everyone, are you stuck with the annoying? A new iOS update is now available. Please update from the iOS 18 beta message on your iPhone. Don't worry, this video is here to help. In just a few steps, I will show you how to fix this issue and get your iPhone back to the normal. Let's dive in. First of all, guys, open up your iPhone, and after that, as you can see, I will see the message again. So open up your settings. Now guys, on the first page and top of the page, you will see the software update available. Just touch here and you will see actually this page. Guys, as you can see here, we have a beta version of iOS 18, which is 18.2 beta 4. So we need to use actually alpha version, which is a stable version. So for doing that, tap here on the beta updates. And we will actually turn off the profile. As you can see here, you will see the iOS 18 beta developer beta or off it. We actually touch the off and back to the actually page. So here guys, as you can see, we have a stable version, which is iOS 18.1.1, which is alpha version, and it's a stable. So just we will change the actually beta version of profile to the alpha version, and here just tap on update now and we are done here. So easy guys and so amazing. Now just tap on update now, and after that guys, type your actually passcode here and wait couple of the seconds guys, and here just tap on continue, and you can actually use your actually guys Wi-Fi or cellular to download the actually iOS, the latest iOS I mean. Well, it will take some actually time for the desired iOS to be downloaded on your iPhone. So depending on your internet service or speed, the time may be vary. So wait, and you can do other things, and actually you can come out from this page and do whatever you want. And after that, when actually downloading the iOS version is finished, you will go to the loading page. I will actually show you. Well, after the desired iOS download is complete, you will see this page actually guys. You will see this screen, which is the loading page. So don't do anything and don't touch to anything. Wait until the loading is complete and the new iOS is installed on your iPhone. This version is fully installed. You will enter actually the welcome page, and there is nothing special. You just need to do a small step. As you can see, software update completely. And here guys, continue just like me. Follow the actually video. It's so easy guys, just be patient and wait couple of the seconds. And here actually type your Apple ID password here. After that, tap on OK and just actually guys wait. And here you can actually mention your card, and I mean Apple Pay, and you will actually continue just like me. And here guys, we are all finished here guys, and as you can see, we don't see the error again, message again. And let me show you the actually the version of iOS. We will go to settings, about, and here guys, as you can see on the iOS version, you will see iOS 18.1.1, which is a stable version of iOS till now, as you can see. So it's so easy guys to actually solve this problem. Just follow the video and everything is okay and finish. Okay guys, we are done here. If you have any problem or issues, please ask in the comments. I will answer. Don't forget that guys, to subscribe my channel, hit the bell and like this video. Thank you guys. See you soon with the next video.